Hello, Trev here. Welcome to the third Beatles sing-along and happy Easter. So I'm putting this out on Easter Day and I hope you have a lovely Easter time. You might be singing it on Easter Day or you might be singing it afterwards, but I hope you had a good break. So this is the third in the series of YouTube sing-along Beatles, which kind of coincide with the ones that I've been doing on Zoom, but it means that you can sing them at any time. I've got a booklet of lyrics. If you go to my website, which is trevwilliams.co.uk, and then look for the tuition worksheets, there's a link to the booklet of 40 Beatles songs. And I've picked a selection I hope you enjoy today. So the first song we're going to do is called A Hard Day's Night, which is song number one in the booklet. My cat wants feeding, but I might have to abandon. Romeo, come and say hello. If you see Romeo, there he is. Oh, you can't quite see him. Never mind. Okay, it's been a hard day's night, Romeo. Asking for food, hasn't it? It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get onto you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. You know I work all day to get you money to buy you things, and it's worth it just to hear. Give yourselves a clap. Well done. So the idea of these is to sing along. You can watch if you like, but particularly if I make a mistake, the idea is to sing loudly. Okay, let's just check. I'm in sync. Okay. Hopefully I am. Okay, so this next one is called Come Together, which is number five in the booklet. He come on flat up, he come grooving up slowly, he got choo-choo eyeball, he won holy roller, he got hair down to his knee, got to be a joker, he just do what he please. master, he got early warning. He want muddy water, he want mojo filter. He said one and one is one is three. Got to be good looking, this is so hard to see. Come together right now over me. What a brilliant song, Come Together is. And okay, so this next one is called All You Need Is Love, and it's number 3 in the booklet. Love, 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 love. There's nothing you can do be done, nothing you can sing that can be sung, nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game, it's easy, nothing you can make that isn't made, nothing you can save that can't be saved, nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be you in time, it's easy. For singing along, well done. So All You Need Is Love is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. I like it a lot. Next up, we've got 8 days a week, which is number 6 in your booklet. 8 days a week. So I teach a lot of kids, it makes me feel a little bit weird saying 8 days a week, because everyone knows there's 7 days in the week, not 8. But I think the idea is that it means all the time.
Your love, babe. Guess I know it's true. Hope you need my love, babe, just like I do. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week. Love you every day. Say
Well done. Right, let's change the background again to apples. Love Me Do. Love Me Do. Number 21. Another classic. I don't play harmonica, unfortunately, but if you do, then please do play along to this as well if you want to. But one of the first Beatles songs.
Love Me Do.
Thank you for singing along. Okay, so the next song is called Nowhere Man, which is number 24 in your booklet. I didn't know this one that well. One of the great things about the Zoom sessions is people request Beatles songs that that I don't know very well. So this is one of those, but it's a lovely song. I'm really getting into it. Okay.
Here's a real...
That's your first note.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen. You're missing nowhere man, the world is at your command. He's as blind as he can be, sees just what he wants to see. Time, don't hurry, leave it all till somebody else lends you a hand. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen, you don't know what you're missing.
Okay, so the next song we've got is called Strawberry Fields Forever, which is number 31 in your booklet. It does have a really nice kind of introduction, which I don't know that well, so we'll just have to... Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. It's all right. The things I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Always. No one's sometimes think it's me, but now you know it must a dream. I think I know of thee, oh yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry. Well done for singing loudly over my mistakes. brilliant song, really, really nice one. Let's try next, Paperback Writer. So Paperback Writer, again, is a song that I'm not that familiar with, but I heard someone play a cover of this, actually, which a band called Blossoms, who are quite sort of famous at the moment, and I thought, oh, that's a really cool song. So I looked it up after they played it, actually, which I do recommend you doing after sort of listening to my sing-alongs or singing along with the sing-alongs. If there's a song you don't know, go and look up the original. The originals are amazing. They're much better than my versions, but this song is called Paperback Writer. Did I tell you? Yeah, number 26. Dear sir, I'm mad and have you read my book? It took me years to write, will you take a look? Based on a novel by a man made near, and I need a job, so I wanna be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. It's a dirty story of a dirty man, and his clinging wife didn't understand. Son is working for the Daily Mail. It's a steady job, but he wants to be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. Paperback writer. Writer. It's 1,000 pages, give or take a few. Writing more in a week or two. I can make it longer if you like the style. I can change it round. All I wanna be a paperback writer. Paperback writer. If you really like it, you can have the rights. Could be millions or overnight. If you must back, right, sir, right, sir. I won't play all the guitar parts. So the original of that is a really kind of heavy kind of track. It's well worth checking out. So I'll just do one or two more. Let's change the background again. Let's see if we can go to this one again. Yeah, that's fine. So this one is called I Feel Fine, and it's number 15. Okay, so... yeah, a really cool track. I used to play this one at uni, actually, but various different versions are in different keys, so I kind of feel like I've had to learn this about three different versions. But anyway, so this is in C, I think. Thank you very much for singing along, and happy Easter. If you're joining me on Easter, which is the day this goes out, happy Easter. I hope you have a really nice day and a nice bank holiday weekend. So I just want to do one more for you now, which is called Let It Be. So if we look up Let It Be, which is on page 20, or number 20 in the booklet, yeah, if you've enjoyed the Beatles sing-alongs, then do look for the other ones. This is the third in the series on kind of live YouTube sing-along sessions. So do look up the others, and I hope you enjoy them as well. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, chance that they will see, there will be an answer. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be.
light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 There will be an answer. Let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be.
Thanks for joining. Happy Easter. See you soon. Bye-bye.